Hi, it's What's Up with Bob. This week, it's June 8th, the year 2011, and actually in the background here is where I live. You can see the tall buildings on the right and left. We have six blocks like that. They're 25 stories tall. I live in the far block over there on the, in the distance, this one straight ahead. I live on the 19th floor, and we face toward the sea and the mountains. It's really beautiful. Here in our housing complex, we have a swimming pool, and they're just over there, and we have a tennis court. And so today I was swimming with my 4-year-old son Joshua, and I also play tennis with my 9-year-old daughter Ashley. My wife just arrived home, so I'm getting ready to go home and have dinner right after this video. An interesting week because it was my 54th birthday. My wife and my children had a cake for me, so that was really nice. It was a good time. And then it was also a public holiday on that day called Dragon Boat Festival, where people have these boats, long, narrow boats, something like a canoe, and they hold about 20 people. And they have races among different teams have races all throughout Hong Kong. So that was on Monday, same day as my birthday. And then also we had the French Open. So Na Li, the Chinese player, just won. In fact, tomorrow I'm going to do a special videotape where I'm talking about the Chinese system of tennis. I've been here in China really since 1986. I first arrived, was my first trip, and I've been pretty closely involved with what's happening in China and the Chinese players from the early 90s onwards. So I'm going to talk about that. I'm also going to talk about Na Li, who I've had some contact with, and I hope you tune in on that. It's been an interesting week. Thanks for stopping in, and always look forward to seeing my friends throughout the world. Please feel free to send me an email or to send a message from our website, tennisministry.org, and thanks.